that's his Bruce Lee shit. Oh, it's... Don't hit back. Man, forget this clown.
Nobody wants to spar with you, and you got three more rounds.
What about him?
No.
Hey, I said no.
What the fuck? What's up, Mr. Miyagi? Practicing your wax on, wax off?
What do you even call that?
Thai bro?
You know, it's rude to snore people.
Didn't your mama teach you better?
Over here.
It's
gonna be a hell of a show.
What's going on?
New school versus the old school. You know, Kay's could have been huge. She didn't know how to play the game.
Lots of different ways to play the game, Brody.
Yeah, but in the end, it all comes down to winning or losing. And I think my old pal Case is about to lose the hard way today.
Well, maybe you should tell your new pal Cobra to go about 80% on Case.
Oh, you got a sweet spot for Case now? Come on, he's not even in your class. Now, speaking of which, what are you and me gonna go a few rounds?
Brody, I tolerate you. First, because I grew up with brothers, and I kind of look at you as one of their idiot friends. Second, you're married. Third, even if you weren't. And fourth, just... ew.
You gonna get in the ring, Gently Roy?
Just let me know when you're ready.
Come on, old school, let's do this. Wanna see me, they gotta pay. You listen to me? Take it easy there, alright? The more rounds you get in, the better, you understand?
You fucking waste them. Don't pretend like you don't want them out of here, too.
Alright, let's go, Cobra! Let's go, man!
Okay.
It's regulation.